sweat and skills that made former Italian international Daniele Massaro such a popular figure. The hard-working striker won it all with Milan before a final big payday in Japan. Now, looking for the finer things in life, Massaro has been linked with Marconi because his wife has fallen in love with Sydney after several visits. Let's hope Daniele likes things enough to come and visit us again. Stay a while and play in the Ericsson Cup. From the World Game, good night.
Anticipated one-off guest appearance for the Stallions, the former AC Milan striker took to the field for the first time in 6 months. Nearly 2,000 spectators at Marconi Stadium is a stark contrast from the 80,000 he's usually accustomed to in Milan. But that didn't deter from a match of real international quality. Danish international Michael Laudrup, another who has graced some of Europe's biggest stages, orchestrated a Japanese midfield featuring Switzerland.